We got a classic Big Ten battle for this one as Michigan State welcomes Iowa to East Lansing, and Iowa currently is a 5.5-point road favorite here, total of 40.5 on this one. This is a tricky, tricky spot to figure out because Michigan State is coming off of a bye, if I'm not mistaken, and Iowa has looked really good as of late. Obviously, they played Ohio State, and could not get it done there, but is what it is. Yeah, Michigan State coming off of a bye and didn't look great against Oregon, but in other spots, they've been okay, especially against similar competition. Iowa, on the other hand, that is something tricky to pay attention to with the schedule spot for them. If I can find it, this is great podcasting. Michigan State this weekend, they played Washington last weekend. They played at Ohio State. There was a bye before that. They've already been through Minnesota, Troy, Iowa State, Illinois State, da-da-da-da-da. The schedule sets up. It just opens up for Iowa. It's fantastic, really, when you look at it. The numbers. Iowa's defense should turn over Aiden Childs numerous times. Michigan State is number 122 in interceptions thrown per pass. Iowa's defense is number 36 in that. Michigan State is number 125 in fumbles lost per rush. Yeah, 125. Like, real close to the bottom. Iowa's defense is number 20. So Iowa is great at collecting those things. You're looking at Michigan State number 119 in turnover margin. Iowa number 15. Iowa's number one in penalties per game. So they have the fewest in the country. Michigan State is number 91. They're number 114 in penalty yards per game. Iowa does all the efficient stuff that you were supposed to. My number on it has Iowa close to favored by 10 over the past 4 weeks. I would have Iowa by 17. I know Michigan State is coming off of the bye, but there's a lot of love for Michigan State in the market right now, and I don't get it. I don't understand it. I'm going to go the opposite direction on the road here. I will take Iowa minus the 5.5 in East Lansing. Thanks for listening to Winning Cures Everything. Make sure and follow me on Twitter, at GaryWCE. If you want to toss in a question, you can email me, Gary@winningcureseverything.com. Make sure and hit that subscribe button, and we'll see you next time.